don't burn your toast. That's the smell of Nuked London still smoking in the background. We are at Fumbly Stadium, of course, home of the Nuked London Hatriots. This town has a lot of history. You got some of the founding fathers of pro wrestling here.
Yeah, Slam Adams for one. Man, he had a wicked neck-crunching pile driver move.
Yeah, this is going to be a bloody game. The teams are loading their weapons and sharpening their spikes. The SinSoNasty Mangles take on the Nuked London Hatriots. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Yeah, man, I was hanging on the panel now. You know what I mean?
Welcome to another game day here on the MFL Network. Grim Blitzrow along with my partner, Brickhead Mulligan.
How you doing?
Great city, isn't it, Bricks?
Fantastic city. My motel even has free color TV.
Oh,
and
nice.
An ice machine that works.
Wow.
There was police tape blocking the bathroom because of the photographers in there, but other than that, no complaints. They give you free jelly at breakfast, too.
Sounds like a real winner. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, with a punishing hit, the quarterback goes down.
Say what? Come on, man, you can't hang with me. You get my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. You understand me?
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
Hot one, hot two.
Great pass on that play. They caught the defense napping. Third down and three. Look out, that's an all-out attack on the... If he was still talking, he'd be saying, Psycho Killer, qu'est-ce que c'est? What the fuck? And it's first and ten. And that's how you get your buzz on in the MFL.
Man, I'm two-fifths into this bottle of scotch.
And it's first and ten. And that'll give them four more downs to punish the defense. And you better believe they will. First and two. Touchdown! Huh. I didn't know that was a penalty.
Yeah, these rule changes are ruining the game, Grim.
And this is a first and long, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down and forever. And they'll keep the drive alive as he rifles it in there and picks up 7 yards. Second down in a very lot. And he zips that one in there for a touchdown. Thank you. Well, little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and 10. A good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the changes, Gordon, did it? How good can it be?
Second down and 5. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Third down and 5. Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and 10. Like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
Second and 3. Well, fee, fi, fo, fum. And they just smacked that one back in his face. Third down and 3. He might have managed to dig out a yard on that one.
Not my yard. Got too much buried in. You know, the usual money, bodies, coffee cans filled with, well, you know, mostly coffee. Tastes better, like Eskimos burying salmon heads. Kimchi. Fermented anything really tastes good.
And it's good!
You know, Grim, in this league where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? I mean, can't we all just...
Not this shit again. Bricks, I'm stopping it right there.
He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. And it's first and 10. And he runs it for 4 yards. Second down and 6. And that is caught for a first down. And it's first and 10. Sticks his fingers in the defender's eyes, netting him a pickup of about 8 on the play. Second down and 2. First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. First down and 3. If you don't hear it coming, quarterback passes for a touchdown.
Hey, remember that skeleton lap dance I had at that totally boned strip club last year, Graham?
Yeah, she said for $20, I'll take it all off.
I didn't know she met her head. That was kind of weird. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Brick. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. First and 10.
He hit that line the way a Republican congressman hits the airport men's room. Good and hard. First down.
And it's first and 10. And then to first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72.
That's the end of quarter one. Well, the good news is there's still time to make it a game.
And there's still time to get a beer.
And it's first and 10. Oh, crash, bang, pow!
Huh? Oh, you ordering Chinese food again, Grim?
Huh?
Hey, give me the bang, pow chicken. That stuff is good.
And don't forget my fucking egg rolls this time.
And it's first and 10. Oh, and that quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and 10. That pass was good for 10 yards. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. And that'll bring up third and one. And they just popped his eyes in the back of his head. That quarterback can be hurting. Or worse.
Yo, man, nobody can touch me when I ball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
And they'll line up for the punt here. Well, that's a lovely shank for the punter today. He just put his team... They just let that one drop and played safe, and the defense says, we'll take it. Second down and long. Ouch! Anyone in the mood for steak tartare? Third down and long.
See this guy drop a lot. threatened to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
And it's first and ten. The defense better look out. The offense called the Beast Boost dirty trick. Big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow. You ever get hit in the head with a boat all, Grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Catches it for a touchdown! What a beautiful play!
Yeah, it's almost poetic, Grim! Like a haiku!
Ghost!
I like this, they're going for two. And they run it in for 2 points. Looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and ten. There aren't too many players that kids can look up to. He runs it for three. Second down and seven. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 on that play. Third and two. And we're at the 2-minute warning.
I gotta pee.
Third and two.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
And they stop the clock with their first time out to try and stay in this game.
Oh, nice coaching move there. Hall of Fame caliber.
Well, I mean, it's a pretty standard coaching move at this point of the game.
I won't listen to this blasphemy!
That's a 6-yard gain. They use their second timeout, but they are running out of time.
A bit pessimistic, don't you think so, Grim?
It's more about building tension, Bricks. That's all we do at this point. And drink this bourbon. Come on, give me that. How you play defense. Well, of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick. And he breaks away.
Oh, devastating hit.
You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep, third grade.
And they take their last time out.
It's between them and the clock now, Grim.
Well, and the defense, too. And it's first and ten. First down! He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. First down and 9.
Chiropractor.
But in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. And he snags it for six! Touchdown! Touchdown! And they line up for the extra point. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. Starting to go somewhere, but he gets stumped after three.
They usually stop me.
The offense has only two linemen left on the offense and will need to play shorthanded the rest of the game.
Hey, don't say mean things about short people, Grim. At least they don't look down on people.
I'd be impressed if he splits the uprights from this far away, Bricks.
If he doesn't, they're gonna split his skull wide open.
He's got the distance, and the kick is good! The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where we going, Grim? A carnival? Huh? I'm gonna go to a striptease show. Where we going?
Hey, why don't you settle down? Just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Just pet your rabbit. Here comes the kicker.
I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten. Tire these guys out. First down. And it's first and ten. I personally think that the Giants, there's no reason to drop the ball if you're still alive. Oh, he took a leap. He's leaving it all out on the field today. And there's his large intestines over there, his liver.
I think his spleen is stuck on that guy's cleat.
No, that's a gallbladder.
Ah, my bad.
First and ten. And the defense gets the quarterback for a sack.
See that move, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
Second down in a mile. Gain on that pass play.
Hey, look at the coach. He's picking his nose. You know, they shouldn't put that on the Jumbotron. Seems like every time the camera shows him, he's either spitting, picking, grabbing himself in the privates. Hey, he should do it all at the same time. Now, that would be worthy of a Jumbotron shot.
Yeah, nice observation, Briggs. Great color work is used. Oh, and that's how you play defense. Well, of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I do. The guy should have fucking caught it.
And that punter gets paid way too much to kick like that. And he just just lets that one go. He says, no, thank you, and the defense downs it. And it's first and 10. Talk about running into a buzzsaw, Bricks.
Okay, he just ran into a buzzsaw.
And it's first and 10. They're back up here on first. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and a mile. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and 10. Hit, the quarterback goes down. Second down and a lot. Trim your nostril hairs once and for all. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's gonna have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and 10. Footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
Second down and 10. He picks up 9 yards on that catch. And that'll bring up third and 1. Nice hit. First and 4. And the defense goes for the jugular. If this guy could talk before he died, what do you think he'd be saying, Bricks?
Psycho killer! Just to say, what the fuck?
The offense has only two quarterbacks remaining on the roster. They better be careful because when those guys die, it's forfeit city. First and two. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It's good. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. And it's first and ten. He's got his beast boost working. The player just transformed into a violent form of pure badass. Well, why go for one when you can go for two?
It's always been my philosophy, but Bricks can't even get one. Oh, you're talking about points.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. With the brutal hit. And it's first and ten. Almost broke that one wide open.
Hey, speaking of breaking one wide open, who's sitting on the oil rig about to blow? Hey, smells like an oven-baked port-a-john in here. We're a freaking fracking accident waiting to happen. Don't nobody light a match.
And he laterals at the last second. Nifty move there. And the ground game is starting to soften up the defense. First down. And that brings us to the end of the third quarter. They'll need to fire on all cylinders to make a comeback in the final quarter. And it's first and ten. Looks like the defense called the ginormous dirty trick. Devastating hit knocks the ball loose. Oh, welcome to Fumbletown, USA. Population, this guy. Well, he should be more careful when he hurdles. Second down and more than the QB would like. He zings it in there for a 4-yard gain. Third down and, well, good luck. For a first down to keep the drive alive. first down and one.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
Second down and two. Well, 1 yard is better than nothing, but not by much. And that'll bring up third and one. And that's just a great run for a touchdown. And these guys think kicking is for pussies, Bricks. They're going for two.
Yeah, they got big balls, Grim. Yeah, bigger than yours.
He caught it. That's 2 points and even more momentum on their side.
I can feel the momentum shifting.
For the last time, you're not a Jedi, Bricks. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
And it's first and ten. And they run it for a couple of yards. And that'll be second and eight to go. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. And it's first and ten. With a punishing hit. And it's first and ten. And the ball razors through the defense, cutting a defender in half.
That means they can wrap up the other half and save it for...
He picks up 8 yards on that pass. Second down and two. That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
Third and two. And that was a perfect pass, and he scores handily. They're going for 2 points. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and ten. for some, and the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and 10. They run it for a yard. Second down and 9. That's a catch for a 1-yard gain. That's not going to do it, fellas.
Timeouts aren't just for offense, Grim?
Well, they usually are, but sometimes the defense thinks they're helping out in their own special way. Third down and 8. Defense has to make something happen here with one timeout left. And it's first and 10. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life.
No more timeouts for the defense.
Or the offense, Bricks. That's the important part. Second down and 6. And he held on to that one for a first down. And it's first and 10. He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage. Second down and 10. Third down and the punter is warming up. Scrambler. And they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. Most kickers should be able to make this one.
But will this kicker make it? Find out next time on MFL Game Day.
MFL isn't episodic, Brick. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
The Nuked London Hatriots win today's game. They come up big today with a solid win, and the opposition will be licking their wounds on the long plane ride home.
My hot horse tastes just like chicken.
How was it scrambles tomato soup?
I forget, but a good scab tastes like bacon.
Damn, I know.
A scab lettuce tomato sandwich. Sounds like a picnic. And the MVP is about to inspire us with some words of wisdom. Once again, the folks at Evil SN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Micro Hard Corporation. They get it right every up.